The health benefits of seaweed. What is seaweed? Seaweed, also called marine macroalgae, yes, it's algae, is a plant-like organism typically found in the ocean, although some types can be found in fresh water. But not all seaweed is edible. It can be used for many different things such as cosmetics, toothpaste, fertilizer, compost for landscaping, bioethanol and even paints. In fact, rotting seaweed produces large amounts of hydrogen sulfide, a toxic gas that can cause nausea and vomiting. Edible seaweed. Edible seaweed is used as food or for medicinal, herbal treatments and is divided into three different groups based on its color, red, green and brown. However, there are several varieties of seaweed. Probably the most well-known variety is kelp, also called kombu, Saccharina japonica. Other common varieties include, nori, various species of the red algae porphyra. Dulse, palmaria palmate. Aramycinia bicyclis. Wakaim, undaria pedifida. Irish moss, chondrus crispus. Spirulina, arthrospira pultensis and arthrospira maxima. Sea grapes, also called sea caviar, collar polentilifera. Seaweed the superfood, because seaweed is found in the ocean, it is permeated by the essential and trace minerals found in seawater. It has about 10 times more calcium than cow's milk and is almost identical in chemical composition to human blood plasma. Because of this, seaweed has the ability to alkalize our blood, neutralizing the acidity caused by the consumption of animal products. Seaweed also has a very high concentration of iodine, which is a trace element known to stimulate the thyroid gland. The thyroid is responsible for maintaining the body's metabolism and aids in weight loss. Iodine deficiency can lead to goiter, an enlargement of the thyroid gland that causes swelling of the neck and can lead to hypothyroidism, which can cause fatigue, weight gain and depression. Kelp is the most iodine-rich sea vegetable. Kelp is the most abundant of the seaweeds and contains xylose, an essential sugar, polysaccharide, that is antibacterial, antifungal and helps prevent colon cancer. It also contains another essential sugar called fucose, not fructose, an antiviral that also supports long-term memory and fights allergies. Fucose also protects the lungs and can help alleviate cystic fibrosis, diabetes, cancer and herpes. Interestingly, research has failed to find these polysaccharides in the North American diet, however, it is quite plentiful in the Japanese diet, which has a high content of seaweed. Kelp is also a rich source of several other vitamins and minerals including potassium, magnesium, iron, vitamin B6, pyridoxine, riboflavin, dietary fiber, glutamic acid. Glutamic acid is responsible for a flavor the Japanese refer to as umami. It is one of the six basic tastes our tongue can sense: sweet, salty, bitter, sour and metallic. Umami is difficult to describe, however, a good example of a food high in umami is tomatoes. Health benefits of eating seaweed. As stated previously, seaweed is an excellent source of vitamins and minerals because of the constant bombardment of seawater to which it is subjected. It can be used to help prevent a number of different degenerative diseases including obesity, diabetes, Alzheimer's disease. In fact, cultures that consume large amounts of seaweed, such as Japan and Korea, have a population with very few instances of these diseases. One of the most coveted health benefits offered by seaweed is prevention of cancer. Lignans are the source of seaweed's cancer-fighting properties. They are polyphenolic structures and are derived from phenylalanine, an essential amino acid. Lignans are phytoestrogens that actively prevent angiogenesis, blood cell growth, by acting like antioxidants. This cuts off blood flow to would-be tumors. Lignans also prevent cancer from metastasizing. Seaweed is also effective against stress and depression. It is a natural source of the B vitamins pyridoxine, B6, and pantothenic acid, B5. These are the energy vitamins, They keep the adrenal glands from becoming exhausted during times of stress. Without B vitamins, we become fatigued and we don't think as clearly. Seaweed protects against heart disease as well. Because of its high content of folic acid and magnesium, seaweed has been shown to prevent myocardial infarction, heart attacks, and hypertension, high blood pressure. Other medicinal uses of seaweed. Although not technically medicinal, seaweed has a large role in microbiology. Agar, the primary medium for growing cultures, is made from seaweed. Seaweed may be beneficial when used against tuberculosis, worm infestations, arthritis, and influenza. It is also used as an ingredient in some diet pills since it has a filling effect on the stomach. In Japan, nori, the seaweed wrapped around sushi, is thought to be a remedy for radiation poisoning.